not right that other schools and other states have a grading system that's like 90 to 100. And then the way our GPA is set up, it goes based off of A is 4 points and B is 3 points. And then when all that is added up together, they have the higher GPA and we have the lower one because our grading system is different. Most people, they make a 90, and then that would be putting them above when they shouldn't be there. They would be in the straight A's when they shouldn't be straight A's. They wouldn't push higher.
That would be enough. We're being, you know, challenged, you know. We gotta make good grades, because life's hard. And then they're getting it easy. So when they get into the real life, when they go to college, it's not gonna be that easy for them. So yeah, I mean, it's harder on us, but it's getting us prepared for college.
Because they get it easier than me.
I feel like other people are at advantage.
No, not really.